NASA's Perseverance rover is already hard at work on Mars. Its latest dispatch from the Red Planet includes rare sound of a Martian wind. The breeze was captured on the Jezero crater on Saturday. The rover also sent video detailing the final minutes of its successful landing on Mars last week. The entry, descent, and landing process is sometimes called the 7 minutes of terror. Fortunately, NASA says Perseverance landed without a scratch.